Pajama Day by Lynn Plord. Retold by Brooklynn Snow. Today is Pajama Day. There was one person who doesn't have pajamas. It was Drew A. Blank. Drew also forgot his slippers and his breakfast snack. Then he forgot his teddy bear. Next, he forgot his reading pillow. Last, he couldn't fall asleep. Everybody woke up. When will this day get any better for Drew A. Blank?